गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रोफेसर दर्शना मोरे, के वर्क कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर नासिक। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इम्पोर्टेंस, प्रेजेंट स्टेटस, स्कोप एंड इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ पोस्ट हार्वेस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर क्रॉप्स इन इंडिया। इंडिया इज द सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स इन द वर्ल्ड। हाउएवर 30-40% ऑफ फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स go waste. This loss can be reduced by post-harvest technology. Nowadays, India is the second largest producer of fruits and vegetables in the world. Near about 30-40% of losses occur due to the improper post-harvest handling of produce. This loss can be overcome or can be reduced by the adoption of post-harvest technology. Land resources are limited, and even there are limitations for increasing productivity. Hence, to meet the need for increasing population, it is necessary to reduce post-harvest losses by using advanced post-harvest technology. Fruits and vegetables are nutritive and hence called as a protective food. Through the post-harvest technology, fruits and vegetables can be made available throughout the year, and year also help in reducing the malnutrition. Due to the various type of climate is available in year, so that's why we can produce different types of horticultural produce. And through the post-harvest technology, we can use the produce throughout the year. By preparing value-added products, shelf life of horticultural produce can be increased. This helps in reducing post-harvest losses, generate employment in a rural area, and also generate more foreign exchange through export. Through the post-harvest technology, we can prepare different value-added products and also increase the shelf life of horticultural produce. And that produce can be used throughout the year. And due to the post-harvest technology, we can generate employment through the rural people, and also gain more foreign exchange through export. At present, there is a poor understanding of cultural practices, harvest indices of horticultural produce, and how maturity is related to quality and shelf life. Due to the poor understanding of people about the cultural practices, harvest indices of horticultural produce, and maturity, how maturity is related to quality and shelf life. So there is a need to know to gain the proper knowledge about the maturity indices, cultural practices, and quality and shelf life of produce. Post-harvest handling operation are not properly done, and hence huge losses may be occur. Example, poor sorting and grading practices for the quality package, for the temperature management, delay in marketing. After the harvesting, proper sorting and grading is very necessary for the quality produce, or the maintain the quality, and also for the say marketing. India exports around 3,800 crores product of horticultural produce. At present, 5,293 fruits and vegetable processing units are present in India and 1,048 in Maharashtra. In India, the processing units are not in running to their full capacity, and even most of them are seasonal. In other country, near about 70-80% of the processing units are available. In our country, at present, 2.2% of the total production of fruits and vegetables are used for the processing. We are having wide range of soil and climatic condition. The raw material required for processing is available throughout the year. In India, the climatic condition various climatic conditions or the climatic conditions are favorable for growing out the different fruits and vegetables throughout the year, and that produce that horticultural produce can be used for the processing and make available throughout the year. Due to the changing lifestyle, urbanization, fast life and changing eating habit, the demand for processing product is increasing. In nowadays, most of the people are engaged in different jobs, so they have no time to cooking, so that's why they can demand for the processing products. India's geographical location is situated that we have greater connectivity other countries for the export. Now, advanced post-harvest technology is available, which can be used for reducing post-harvest losses. Area under fruit crop has increased 7 to 6 fold due to the fruit plantation program under government under employment guarantee scheme. Hence, raw material for processing has increased. So the plantation crop area under the fruit crop has increased near about 6 to 7 fold due to the different plantation program under the employment guarantee scheme. So that's why we have chance to make different processing product from that fruits and vegetables. So this is all about present status scope of post-harvest technology of horticultural produce.